system that was designed and installed. Hello, friends. I'm Walt Sparks, pastor of Spirit Life Revival Center, and we're so excited about our recent missionary project that we completed. We just completed our first solar-powered water purification system. Amen. This is a wonderful system that was designed and installed by an evangelist and missionary by the name of Brother Jeff Thornburg. Amen. One of the members of our church and just a wonderful man of God who has just had a burden for the nation of Haiti for many years now, and has always wanted to do something more permanent than just a bag of rice or a bag of beans. And so I went with him to witness the completion of this system recently in February of 2009, this year. We just completed it, got it up and running. And this is a really simple system. Amen. He can come, is about to come on video and explain all of this to you. We did a video on site so you could see what the system looked like installed. We carried most of the components or all of the components that we had to ship. We carried actually in our suitcases, carried them over there, and purchased the tanks and PVC and other large items on site. It's a wonderful system, and I'm just so proud of Brother Thornburg. This design is just a wonderful design, simple, and as you know, simple is good. Amen. And so I want you to watch as he comes and explains the components of this system, how it works, and explains to you how it will provide over 100 gallons per day of purified drinking water for this orphanage in Carrefour, Haiti, with over 120 children in it. As you can imagine, their need for clean drinking water is big. Amen. And this is a permanent system that will continue to operate for many years. Amen. And we're just believing God's going to give them great service out of this equipment. So God bless you as you watch this video, and there'll be some more information at the end of the clip.
This is Jeff. I'm at Carrefour, Haiti. This is our first water system that we've designed and put in. We go through a sequence of what this water system is, what the components are, what they're made up of, and how we're going to purify the water to make it drinkable. First of all, the components here. Look at the top. This is a 12-volt DC pump. It's rated at 5 gallons a minute. It's run directly by the battery that's on the bottom down here, and we have the wires hooked to this battery. Now what happens is later on we'll show you there's a tank up on top of this ceiling here that holds 500 gallons of water, and as you can see the PVC pipes come in and they come around to this side of the pump, they come out the outlet of the pump, come down, come in to the first filter. The first filter, we have a cellulose filter, which is basically a paper filter. This filter is to catch any kind of sediments and dirt that may be in the water or in the tank. Then it goes through this silver tube you see here, which is actually the UV disinfectant system. What you see here is a what we call a post filter. This filter is a carbon activated filter. It's designed to remove taste and odor. In case there's any kind of strange taste or whatever, it just takes the taste out. So basically the filters have nothing to do with the purifying of the water. It's just to take sediments out and take taste and odor out. You could actually use the system without the filters if you wanted to and still have a purified water. But it's just best to go ahead and remove any kind of sediments or solid you have in the water. This unit right here is our controller. We have our solar panel up on top of our water tank. This first little light here indicator is showing that our solar panel is charging the battery. These indicator lights show us how much charge we have in the battery. At this point, it's showing that there's not quite a full load in the battery, but there is at least a half or more load in the battery. If the red one was to come on, then it shows that the battery is depleted. You need to recharge it. So So what we designed is a system that will recharge the battery from a solar system, solar panel that is, and they can run the system. Now, the way we got the system designed is we're going to treat about 3 gallons a minute. We don't want to treat more than that. From the 100-gallon tank, we've got it piped through this hose to the outside to another 100-gallon tank. The 100-gallon tank is what the orphanage is going to use to pull their drinking water out of, and they can give to the children or they can sell.
Seriously, I'm going to take a drink of the water, show the people that I believe in the technology. I know the technology is the best technology we can get. The tank's been disinfected, so I'm going to let the water run for a couple of seconds, which you should always do no matter where you are.
Yep.
I'm going to fill this up a little bit, and I'm going to drink the water.
Nice and cold.
Tastes good.
Tastes good.
Seriously, tastes good.
Clean, clear, and cold.
One by one they came, far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. I know up in heaven, you're not supposed to cry, but I am almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, my child, look around you, for great is your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord. For I am a life that was changed.